Eskrima is a Filipino martial art. It is an indigenous traditional Filipino martial art. Single stick fighting, double stick fighting, long stick fighting, espada y daga, that is a short and long weapon fighting, knife fighting, blade fighting, sword fighting, or bolo fighting.
It's a multi-style system, especially Doce Pares multi-style systems. After I started studying with Grandmaster Juni, then I realized that they had a very good open hand system.
So we have our empty hands technique, we call it mano mano, which comprises of four different phases. Sumbag patid, which is punch and kick, lubag torse, lax and immobilization, and you have layog domog as grappling and groundwork.
Well, I've been practicing eskrima for about 48 years. The attitude of the people then, the eskrimadors then, differ from the attitudes of the people now.
Their orientation is different. Orientation was to reign supreme, to be better than the others. And that's why there were a lot of Hugo Todo fights, which are, they call it death match. The word Scream Akali and its federation incorporated is the world governing body. Easily, there are about 60, 70 countries now doing Scream.
Now we have 25 countries who have committed to come. Being the biggest team is from the United States, of about 110 contenders.
We are expecting a lot of people, about 500 to 600 competitors coming. That's outside the country, not including our own contingent. We're practicing to make sure that we bring home the gold this time around.